Hi, this is Mike from the Collector's Corner, TCC, and we're going to be opening up some cards today. These are from, you can see I picked them up in a Dollar Tree, so these are dollar packs, and it's 30 baseball cards, and it's from Presstine. I guess you could try looking for them in your local Dollar Tree or dollar store, maybe Family Dollar. I picked up two, and I just want to do some an opening on these two. Alright, so let's get started and see what's in here. Usually there's a good mix of cards, and I just wanted to see what's in these two packs. Here we go with pack number one. And not bad. Bowman, nice. They usually have a good different mix of cards in here. Frank Viola. Ron Jones. And the cards are usually in good shape. Which I like. So not only do you have a good mix, all different years, but it's a good mix. Let's see, getting about halfway through the pack here. 2002. So far, nothing great that I've seen. If I missed anything, let me know in the comments. And, minor league card. Almost got me for a second. I thought it was an autograph card, but it is not. Bowman rookie card though. Joe DiMaggio. And Willie McGee. And of course the Presstine card. Alright, so time for pack number two. Let's see what's in this one. Like I said, there was only a dollar. So, I mean, how could you go wrong if you think about it that way? Okay. Gary Sheffield. You do have all different years. But so far nothing big. I mean, there might have been one or two in the other pack. Nothing really that I see yet in here. Coming up to almost halfway through. '83 Don Russ. All different years, which is good. It's a good mix. Really nice card. This card is messed up. Alright, well, thank God that one's not, nobody special. But another minor league card. Wow. Wonder what year this is. 86. Alright. Here's another one of those cards. Rookie card. Justin Upton. Okay, gotta look into that one. There's a couple of cards. Coming up to 6 minutes. Well, a little over 6 minutes. And another Joe DiMaggio. Alright, so there you have it. That was two packs from Presstine. 30 count pack. Like I said, you can find these in a Dollar Tree or maybe Dollar General or Family Dollar. And it's not bad for a dollar. So, hope you enjoyed this break, and have a good one.